Hi, hello everyone from Institute of Aeronautic Engineering. Today we are going to discuss about all-page shortest path problem using dynamic programming. Myself, Dr. M. Purushottam Reddy, Associate Professor and Head of the Department of Information Technology. These are the course objectives of this subject, Design and Analysis of Algorithm. This is the course outcome with respect to the chapter dynamic programming. After successful completion of this course, students will be able to apply dynamic programming algorithm for calculating optimized solutions. So what is all-page shortest path problem? All-page shortest path problem means we find the shortest path from one node to all other nodes of the given graph with minimum cost. So that one is called as all-page shortest path problem. Suppose this is the given graph. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So like this some graph is there. We find the shortest path from A to all these nodes, B to all these nodes, C to all the nodes, all the remaining nodes. We find the shortest path from one node to all other nodes. That one is called as all page shortest path problem. Procedure to find the all page shortest path problem. First, we consider G is a directed graph. The cost of the graph is the length or cost of the edges and cost of I, I equal to 0. If there is an edge between I and J, then the cost of IK, IJ equal length or cost of the edge from I to J, and there is no edge, then I, j equal to infinity means unknown value. Need to calculate the shortest path or cost between two nodes using intermediary nodes. The following formula is used to calculate the minimum cost whenever there is a edge between I and j. A power k of I, j equal to A power minimum A power k minus 1 of I, j plus comma A power k minus 1 I, k plus A power k minus 1 of k, j. Now here k is the intermediary node. Now here A power k of I, j equal to minimum of A power k minus 1 of ij, comma A power k minus 1 of ik plus A power k minus 1 of kj. This formula used to find the shortest path between I and j whenever we have the intermediary node k. So this is the all-page shortest path algorithm. Algorithm all paths. Cost means edge cost. A means matrix, adjacency matrix of the given graph. N is number of vertices. For I equal to 1 to n2, for j equal to 1 to n2. So this for loops used to repeating the elements in the matrix. So AI is a equal to cost of A comma j. So all that cost values stored in the matrix A and A of I comma j matrix. Here kth loop, for k equal to 1 to n, this for loop is used to repeating the intermediary nodes. For I equal to 1 to n, for j equal to 1, aij equal to, we calculate aij cost values, calculating whenever we have the intermediary vertex. In that situation, we calculating by using this formula, aij equal to minimum aij comma aik plus plus a of kj. So now this is the given graph. So in this example, this is the given graph. In this given graph, 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3 vertices are there. Now this A power 0 is the adjacency matrix of this graph. So now here this vertices here, see 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1 to 1, there is no node, that value is 0. 1 to 2, directions also important. 1 to 2 is cost value is 4. 1, 2, 3 cost value is 11. So 11. 2 to 1 cost value is 6. 2 to 2, there is no node, that value is 0. 2 to 3, that value is 2. Next, 3 to 1, that value is 3. 3 to 2, there is no node. So, here there is no node means it is unknown. Unknown means infinity. 3 to 3, there is no node, that value is 0. So, this is the adjacency matrix of the given graph. After calculating adjacency matrix, now repeating through intermediary vertices. First, initially a power one matrix means now intermediary vertex is 1. Intermediary vertex is 1. So a power 1 of 2 comma 3. So a power 1 of 2 comma 3. So we find 2 to 3 distance value. Here we consider 1 as intermediary vertex. So minimum a power 1 minus 1 of 2 comma 3 comma a power 1 minus 1 of 2 comma 1 plus a power 1 minus 1 of 1 comma 3. So now 1 is the intermediary vertex between 2 to 3. 2 to 1, 1 to 3. So 2 to 1 value is 6. 1 to 3 value is 11. 6 plus 11, that value is 17. 2 to 3 value is direct 2 to 3 value is how much? 2 to 3, that value is 2. So here among this minimum value is 2, so write that one. Similarly, a1 of 3, 2 means 3 to 1, 1 to 2. 3 to 1, 1 to 2. So a minimum ak minus 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, a power 0 of 3, 2. That value is 3. A power 3, 2. 3, 2 value is infinity. A power 0 of 3, 1 plus a power 0 of 1, 2. 3, 1 cost value is here. 3 to 1, 3. And 1, 2 is 4. 3 plus 4, 7. So among this minimum value is 7. So we write that 7 value here. And also here we are now, here we see that 1 to 1. Here 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1 to 1. 1 is the mediator node, direct connection. 1 to 2, 1 is mediator node. 1 to 3. Similarly, 2 to 1. 2 to 2. 2 to 2 is itself. Itself means 0. 3 to 1. 3 to 1 here. 3 to 1 means direct connection with 1. 3 to 2. This one is also 3 to 2. We find 3 to 2 is 1 is mediator node. 2 to 3. 2, 3 and 3 to. 3 to 3 is itself. There is no node. So 0. So that's why you calculate only these two values. So now, here if any change is there, we change here. Minimum value, we change that minimum values, that one minimum values. Now we get here a power 1. A power 1 means here 1 is the mediatory node. So with the 1 mediatory node, we get this matrix. These are the cost values from 1 node to all other nodes. 1 to 2, 1 to 3. Similarly, 2 to 1, 2 to 3. Similarly, 3 to 1, 3 to 2. These are the least minimum cost values. Whenever we consider 1 as the intermediary node. Next, we consider 2 as intermediary node. 2 as intermediary node means here we see that 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1 to 1. 2 as intermediary, 1 to 1 means itself. 1 to 2, 2 is directly connected here. Next, 1, 2, 3, we find this one. Similarly, 2 to 1. 2 is there, 2 to 2 is there, 2 to 3 is there. No need to collect here, calculate these values. 3 to 1, we calculate this value. 3 to 2, 2 is there, 3 to 3 itself means that value is 0. Here there is no nodes. Now find, here we want to find 1 to 3 and 3 to 1. 1 to 3. Now a square of 1 to 3 equal to, the k value is 2. So a power 1 of 1, 3. Comma a minimum a power 1 of 1, 3, a power 1 of 1, 2 plus 2, 3. 2 is the mediatory node. So now here a power here 1, 3. A power 1 of 1, 3. A power 1 of 1, 3 is 1, 2, 3 is 11. So 11. Next here a power 1 of 1, 2, 2. 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. 1, 2, 2. 1, 2, 2. 1 to 2 value is 4. 2 to 3 is 2. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 value is 6. This value is 4. This value is 2. 4 plus 2 value is 6. Minimum value is 6. So, 6. So, previously how much value is there? 6. So, which no need to change that one. Write 6 as TS. Now, previous value is 11. Previous value here, previous in previous table, you see that 11. So, here, but now we get 6. So, we change that 11 as 6 here. Yes, similarly, you find a power 2 of 3, 1. A power 2 of 3, 1 equal to a power 1 of 3, 1, comma a power 1 of 3, 2 plus a power 1 of 2, 1. So, a power 1 of 3, 1. A power 1 of 3, 1. 3, 1 means 3. 3. This value is 3, comma, a power 1 of 3, 2. A power 1 of 3, 2. 3, 2 value is 7. 3, 2, 2, 1. 2, 1 value is 2, 1 value is 6. 7 plus 6. This value is 7. This value is 6. So, now minimum value is 3. This value is 13. 3 and 13 minimum value is 3. So, 3. So, previously how much value is there here? In this 3, 2, 3, 1. 3, 1 is 3. So, now is also no need to change that one. We write directly that value is 3. So, this is the A square means here. Now, here we calculate the matrix 2 as intermittent node. Already 1 has intermittent node completed. Now, 2 is intermittent node completed. Now, only the remaining node is only 3 is there. Now, we calculate 3 as intermittent node. Now calculate 3 as intermittent node. So, now here whenever 3 as intermittent node means here 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, 3 is means here 1 to 2 calculate this one. 1, 2, 3, 3 is there. So, 2 to 1, 2 to 1 itself, no need, 2 to 1 we calculate, 2 to 2 itself, no need to calculate this one. 2 to 3 we calculate. 2 to 3, 3 is there, no need to calculate this one. 3 to 1, 3 to 2, 3 to 3, here directly 3 connected, so no need to calculate this one. So, 1, 2 and 2, 1. So, A3 of 1, 2 equal to A2 of 1, 2. A2 of 1, 2 value is 4. So, write 4. This value. A2 of 1, 3 value is 6. 3, 2 value is 7. Write 7. This value is 4. This value is 13. Minimum value is 4. Now, here you see previously how much value is there here? 4. A, 1, 2 value is 4 is there. Now, also 4. Write that 4 as TS. Next, A3 of 2, 1 equal to minimum A2 of 2, 1, comma A2 of 2, 3 plus 3, 1. Now, 3 as the intermediate node here. A2 of 2, 1 is 6. So, now this value is 6. A2 of 2, 3 value is 2 and also 2, 3, 3, 1. 3, 1 value is 3. So, 2 plus 3. This value is 6. This value is 5. Minimum value is 5. So, previously how much value is there? 2, 1. Here we see 2, 1 value is 6. Now, that value is decreased to 5. 5 is the minimum value. So, we change that one. So, now this is the finalized matrix. So, already we consider 1 as intermittent node. 2 as considered intermittent node. 3 as intermittent node. All nodes completed in the given graph. So, now this is the final matrix. Now, in this final matrix, here we see that these are the nodes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, 1 to 1, shortest path is 0, 1 to 2, 4, 1 to 3, 6. Similarly, 2, 2 to 1, 5, 2 to 3, 2. Now, similarly, 3 to 1, 3, 3 to 2, 7. Itself means that value is 0. So, now these are the shortest paths from 1 to other nodes, 2 to other nodes, 3 to other nodes. So, this thing is called as Alpert's shortest path algorithm. So, where we are using this Alpert's shortest path algorithm? So, applications of Alpert's shortest path algorithms are, we are using in road networking, network routing, flight reservations, and driving directions. In all these situations, we use this Alpert's shortest path. So, Alpert's shortest path means we find the shortest path from one node to all other nodes. The time complexity of Alpert's shortest path is big O of NQ. This is the time complexity of the given all page shortest path problem. So thanks to everyone.
Like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more updates.